My name's Luffy.
Bruno.
This is my brother Wee. We're supposed to be in class right now, but we're skipping because we heard there was a talent show.
You're going to tell me about my name?
If you're wondering about his name, it's Wee, and the definition of weed is something that nobody wants. It's an undesirable plant, and that's basically what he is.
Well, people desire me, but they don't want me around.
Well, skipping class, I say, well.
This is our teacher.
Not special. When I provoke you to do this, boys, I'll come be grab fun, I'll say. Well, we've got a new group, but let's remain quiet. Let's go. Special. Come on, let's hear it.
Thank you.
next is Holly Hedrick, doing Butterflies Are Free.
Tonight I'm portraying a young girl who was brought up in the 60s, and she's explaining her philosophy of life to her new roommate. I guess it was right after my marriage. I mean, I used to hang around Sunset Strip a lot and smoke pot, things like down with the fuzz and don't trust anyone over 30. The whole bit. Well, the only reason I did it was because everyone else was doing it. And then I stopped, because everyone else was doing it. I felt I was losing my individuality. Whatever that was. Well, the whole idea, of course, was to protest against my mother. I can remember one day I came home wearing long, stringy hair and far-off clothes and beads and sandals. She loved it. The next day she had long, stringy hair, far-off clothes and beads and sandals. How can you protest against someone that's doing the exact same thing that you are? So, I went the other direction. I joined the Young Republicans Club for Ronald Reagan. Another mistake. There's no such thing as a young Republican.
Hi, welcome to the Senior Talent Show. Next we've got... Thank you, both of you. Next we've got... Next we've got Lauren Stowe playing...
Thanks, Mike.
We've got Lauren Stowe playing the Hungarian Rhapsody, and Lauren Stowe has played with the McDonald's Marching Band, and is part of the National Orchestra Association, and he's really good, so... Thank you. He's helping us from here. Anybody seen the instructor?
Richard Simmons, the instructor. He's wild swinging American.
Hey, there he is. The wild swinging American guy himself. How about you? How you doing? Oh. Okay, are we ready? Okay, we're going to start with a little bit. Music.
Thank you.
welcome Chris Thompson playing faithfully.
Burglary of Front door is open. Weird, isn't it? It's almost always open. Whether it's key on a doormat or in the mailbox. You can tell it's an old woman's place. Sewing material, old books, and everything was dusty. But it wasn't her I was worried about. I had to get a couple hundred bucks worth of fix, or I was going to make my connection. And I needed it. Her TV set was too big, and it was black and white anyways. And those people never have stereos. It wasn't much of a fact either. But I knew people that age always kept some money stashed somewhere. And the impression of something made it that way. So I started digging in her shoes. Mind you, it's a lot of time. Well, here's the front door. I was stuck. I crouched down in the closet.
Who's there?
I quit breathing. I heard her coming in the bedroom.
Who's there?
I heard her touch the doorknob in the closet. I slammed into the door and started to get up. She was holding a gun on me.
You're just a kid. What do you want?
I just wanted to get warm. She wasn't having it.
Get up from there.
I saw Kane lean in the corner and I grabbed it and snapped it. I hit her again. And I snatched up the gun. I lighted it. They covered me with a cigarette lighter. Hey, man, we're in. I know it's here someplace.
Why are you doing this?
Give me the money and I'll get out of here. Then she really set me back.
You want some drugs, don't you? Well, I'm not going to give it to you. Not for that.
Where is it?
If you want a place to stay or you need to get warm, I'll try to help you, but I'm not going to give you the money for drugs.
Where is it?
You're going to have to use that because I'm not going to give you any money.
Man, I was really struck by that time. I started swinging a cane at her. I didn't swing, she never yelled or anything, or said anything. I didn't see what she heard, but I didn't stop. It was like the only thing between me and the king high of all time. And I hit her again, the cops were on me. The ambulance guys were fixing him up. They kept talking about how I was a junkie. Boy, beating her up. Maybe they could lock me up for good. Cops trying to get her name, but she wouldn't sign. Oh, man. First time. Cops taking her out. Trying to get her signed. She wouldn't give a statement. She just looked at me and said,
"No, he doesn't know what he's doing."
I thought I was crazy, like she really forgave me because I didn't know what I was doing. First time in my life anybody cared one thing about me one way or the other. And who is it? Some old woman I just beat up. Oh, that old lady's all right. I'd like to see her again. Later.
On the piano and terrible singing. Thank you.
Next we've got Gina Tirallo and Gene Terhark on the piano and the flute singing Yesu, Joy of Man's Desiring.
Are you ready?